So first we get some jam and spread it on the bread. Second, we put the second layer on the first layer of the bread with the jam. Third, we cut the bread in half. Now we have half of two sandwiches.